The Center for Advanced Manufacturing was started here at Spartanburg Community College back in 2013. It was the college's answer to manufacturing coming back into the state and growing after the economic troubles in 2008. You know, we have the typical college age kid, 18, 19, 20 years old. We also have people that went straight to work, decided they wanted a career change, and come back to the college. We use the KUKA Ready to Educate cell in our automated manufacturing technology program within the Center for Advanced Manufacturing and Industrial Technologies. You know, the KUKA cells are an all-in-one package. They're very compact. We like the price point, and we're able to put a lot of machines in one area to facilitate as many students as possible.
For Robotics 1, we teach the basics, you know, everything about the robot, the different components, the safety. And then when we go to Robotics 2, we teach them a little bit more advanced, but we still cover safety as well, because it doesn't matter where you're at, what level you're at, you always have to be conscious about safety. If we didn't have those KUKA cells, you know, it would definitely be a lot harder to learn different concepts of the robotics. You know, when we go and teach it in the classroom, you know, we say, okay, this is how the robot moves, this is what it does. But when they go out there to the classroom, to the lab, and actually run it for themselves and see it for themselves, you know, that hands-on learning, that's what I'm all about. So, you know, they go to the training cell and they say, hey, you know, now I understand what you were talking about in class. You know, that's what we're here for. We're here to support the students so that they can learn at whatever level they're at, you know, so that when they get done with this program, they know the basics and they can go further with that knowledge that they gain here.
Companies come to us looking for qualified individuals, whether they're current students, soon-to-be graduated students, and we even supply them with specialized training for their current workforce. Students that come through our programs and apply themselves and have a desire to work will more than likely graduate with employment.
Industrial intelligence.